how you can become a godlike Minecraft PvPer. Number one, change your keybinds. The goal of optimal keybinds is to be able to switch to all your hotkeys instantly. I have really wacky keybinds that I use ESDF instead of WASD to move, but here are my keybinds if you want to use them. Number two, change your sensitivity to make your aim way better. Ideally, you want to be able to do a 360-degree turn with all the space on your mouse pad.